Thank you. Thank you very much. I think you can see I've met my match in terms of energy, enthusiasm, and passion to serve the people of Iowa. Kim Reynolds, thank you for being such a great partner and for the great work. It's a very distinct honor to serve as your governor, and I've had that opportunity for the last 3.5 years. I'm pleased to be back in Ames today to speak to this Family Leadership Summit, and I want to thank all of you for all that you do. And I also want to thank you for the prayers that we get from people all over this state. 4 years ago, our state faced big challenges. $900 million projected deficit. The unemployment rate was over 6%. We were saddled with a $55 million per year iJobs debt payment for 25 years. But Iowans spoke on Election Day in 2010, choosing conservative leadership. We rolled up our sleeves and we got to work. We put the state's budget in order with a biannual budget, a 2-year budget with 5-year projections, spending less than we take in. We restored all the money the previous administration took from the cash reserve and economic emergency account. We're now one of the best managed states in America. We've created 139,000 new jobs. More Iowans are working today than ever before in our history. We've reduced the unemployment rate by nearly 30%, and Iowa has the 7th lowest unemployment in the nation. We've attracted $9 billion in capital investments, and we've made state government more efficient, more effective, more accountable, and we've reduced the number of state employees by over 1,400. I was proud to sign the biggest property tax cut in Iowa history, and we're seeing now in commercial and industrial tax bills significant reductions. Families are building, our families are the building blocks of our state, and strong families are critically important. That's why this organization focusing on the family and how to strengthen and support the family is critical to the success of our state. Ultimately, everyone understands that families are better off when they can provide for themselves and not be dependent on government. We in government need to eliminate the impediments and the barriers that prevent families from succeeding. That starts with ensuring that Iowans have an opportunity to find a good job. And I'm proud to say we've been focusing on everything from a skilled Iowa to our apprenticeship program to help people get the training and experience they need for the good jobs that are being created in this state. It means that everyone who aspires to have a quality education should have the opportunity to get one. And they ought to have a choice between homeschooling and private schools and public schools. We did pass transformational education reform because we believe every child deserves an opportunity for an excellent education. Our new teacher leadership program rewards teachers for providing leadership to improve student achievement. We just held our second teacher leadership symposium focusing on effective strategies to improve student achievement. We provided more freedom for homeschool families and independent accreditation for Christian schools. I'm proud of that. For the first time in 35 years, 2-year freeze in tuition here at Iowa State University and our other state universities. And this year we passed our home-based Iowa bill, which provides an opportunity for veterans to have good job opportunities in Iowa. I was proud to sign that bill on Memorial Day at Camp Dodge in my Army uniform. It welcomes veterans with open arms, no longer taxing their pensions and giving them credit for their military training and education. We want Iowa to be the friendliest state for veterans. America is in trouble. $17.6 trillion debt, and it's going up every year. Disastrous consequences of no leadership in the international level. Our country's going in the wrong direction. But I'm proud to say Iowa, with conservative leadership, is going in the right direction. With your help, we can make even further progress in the right direction, not only in Iowa, but we can be an example of what can be done in America with conservative leadership that reduces the size and cost of government and focuses on the private sector and gives us the kind of leadership that we need in the country. I love this state. I love our country. I want Iowa to be the envy of the nation. With your help, we can lead this whole team to victory in 2014. Thank you very much.